No plan survives first contact with the enemy. By Helmuth von Moltke the Elder. This quote acknowledges the unpredictable nature of warfare and emphasizes the need for flexibility and adaptability. It implies that plans must be continuously adjusted based on the changing dynamics of the battlefield.